It was just a prank, Han.
Today is the 1 year anniversary of the dream. Dreadful tragedies of Hannah and Beth Washington, the twins who are still missing.
I know it would mean so much to Hannah and Beth that we're all still here together, and I'm thinking of them.
Whoa, hello. Somebody's getting a little friendly.
Boom. Butterfly effect.
Excuse me? Did you say something? Oh, did you not hear me? Was your sluttiness...
Stop it! Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin, the one I told you about?
Yeah. Yeah, all right.
Did you hear that? What in God's name are you wearing?
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
Watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Well, that's how it's gonna be. Jess? Jess!
So, it says here, to communicate with the spirit world, you must free your mind of all preconceptions, drop all inhibitions, and generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
Oh, I'm deadly serious.
Oh, shush it. Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens. Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our medium for today?
Okay, is anyone there? Hello? Pick up the phone, spirit phone. Abracadabra.
Come on.
If you can hear my voice, give us a sign.
Yeah, like a peace sign or
a
stop sign.
If you're not gonna take this seriously.
Okay. Is anyone there? Wherever there is.
Wait a minute.
Did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
Who are you? Oh, here it goes.
Okay, S.
I.
S.
T.
E.
R.
Sister. Sister?
Who's sister?
Oh, come on, is this for real?
Shut up. Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Who are we speaking to? Beth? Is that you? Oh, God.
This is messed up.
Josh, are you...
Fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No.
Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is actually Beth, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Okay. Let me think. Beth. Oh, Beth, we want to apologize for what happened last year with Hannah. And if you can hear this, please, please know that we are all so sorry.
You and Hannah, we're really sorry, Beth, to both of you.
H-A-N-N?
It's spelling Hannah.
Wait, it's still going.
K-I-L.
L, oh my God.
Killed. Guys, what's she talking about?
I don't know if I can keep doing this.
We have to.
Just stay calm. I think it's saying that someone killed Hannah.
I don't know.
I just ask it something else.
killed. L. I. B.
The library. Maybe there's something in the library
B-
here?
R. O. O.
Proof. There's proof.
In the library?
Oh, no! Oh!
Holy shit. Chris!
You know what? No, this is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen, I don't know. I don't know if you think messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, calm down. It's not Ash's
fault. I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
Should we go after him?
Ah, man, I mean, he'll be okay. Let's just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table.
And if you were faking it, if you were doing one hell of a job.
I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Yes?
Jess?
Jess, where did you go? This is not funny. Jess, buddy, you in there?
Ah! Whoa, Christ!
I scared the blue out of my jeans.
What the hell is that doing in there anyway?
Jessica, oh, come on. Jess? Hun? Light of my life? Seriously? This is not funny. I totally promise you.
No!
Oh my
God.
No.
That was so good.
No.
Wait. You have to see this. You have to...
I'm not what? Seeing
no,
it.
No.
No. You recorded that?
Look at your face.
I was scared, oh Jed. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry to scare you.
If we send that to anybody,
I'm what?
Gonna kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little ladylike scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you've scared the pants off of them.
As far as I can tell, my pants are still on.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah. Looks like you have to try harder.
A challenge, eh?
Well, I hope you're strapped in, because you're about to feel the full force of my mind-melting thrill skills.
Well, well, well. Look at this fun little lovebird carving. An M and an E. Any idea what that could stand for?
Oh, could be any, you know, Elizabeth and Myron.
Or maybe Michael and Emily? Relax. I just didn't realize you were so sappy. Pun intended.
I came up here with them last year, but seriously, do I look like the kind of guy who carves hearts on trees?
I wouldn't have pegged you for a sissy screamer either, but can you ever really know a person?
It had to be Emma. She can get all gross and mushy.
Yeah, sure, sure. Like a real winter wonderland out here now.
Hey girl, you know I'll help you up.
Was it someone screaming?
No. No. Probably just a squirrel or something.
Creep town.
Shh.
What?
Do you hear that?
No.
Hello? Someone there? Charming.
It's everything you described, Michael.
Wait, what?
The cabin. I love it.
Yeah. Oh my god, Jess.
Do not be laughing at me right now.
Revenge is mine.
Oh no, that is not fair.
Turnabout is fair play, my good lady.
I just scared you. I didn't soak you.
Hey, I will do everything in my power to warm you up.
You better get cooking.
Do not underestimate my culinary chops.
What is that?
I'm not sure I want to know. Hey, bud.
Oh
hey, buddy.
God, the poor thing.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
Mike, it's in so much pain.
It'll be over soon. Okay, buddy. It'll be over soon. Run! Run!
Oh, my God! What the hell was that?
I don't know!
Oh, there's a brain! Over here! Over here! Mike! Get over here!
Hey, things are not gonna come barging in, I promise.
How can you be sure?
Cause I'm pretty sure bears don't know how to open cabin doors.
I've seen them open car doors.
What? Where?
On the internet.
Really? Okay, well, this isn't the internet, Jess. Right? This is real life. And I promise you that no bear or anything else is gonna open that cabin door.
I guess you're right. Okay. I'm almost feeling relaxed again. Almost. Huh. Typical. This is not the cozy chalet I was promised, Mike.
Yeah, it's a bit drafty or something, right?
Well, there is a fireplace.
Well, we don't need a fire to heat things up.
Michael, I am a lady, and a lady needs a proper romantic setting.
Okay.
A lady would like to cuddle up with her man by a nice cozy fire bathed in atmospheric mood lighting.
Right. It'll get plenty toasty once we're rubbing up against each other.
Mike?
Yeah?
Fire and mood lighting.
Yes, m'lady.
With an ice sculpture, I suggest you get a fire going pronto.
Ah, this'll take care of the mood lighting. Oh, Jess! Look at this!
Is it a fire?
No, way cooler.
I am freezing.
Put your hands over your head.
I'm gonna smack you on the head if you don't stop pointing that thing at me.
You resisting arrest?
What if that thing is loaded?
Oh, that's a good point.
Michael!
What?
Put it down!
yes, ma'am. Nothing to see here. Move along.
Mike!
What?
Oh, crap!
What?
Where is it?
What? What's wrong?
Gone! It is gone, okay?
Jess, slow down. What is gone?
My freaking phone, Sherlock.
Can't find it?
Crap, no! I must have dropped it outside.
Oh. Shit.
I can't lose my phone. My parents will kill me.
You can always get a new one.
That's like my fourth one this year.
Okay. Okay. Well, I'll have you look for it.
It's gotta be outside.
Yeah, I don't think we want to go out there right now with the bear or whatever it is.
Fine. I just wish you hadn't gotten me completely soaking wet trying to scare me. Kind of a dick move.
I'm sorry, Jess.
Probably fell out in the water and doesn't even work anymore anyway, so whatever.
Hey, I'll make it up to you. I promise. Looky, looky. Who's gonna fire up some nookie?
You've been dying to use that line since we got here, haven't you?
Nice. This'll lighten up the mood a little. Oh!
Ah!
Hey, why, are you okay?
What are you doing?
It's the lights.
I know it's the lights, dummy. You broke them.
It's probably faulty wiring or something.
You've got faulty wiring.
Man one, fire zero.
Very nice. Bravo.
All right, my lady. What comes next?
I think... Well, I wish we had some booze.
If I'd have known that ahead of time.
I don't know, I'm not feeling it yet.
Maybe we just need to jump into it. You know, like jumping into a swimming pool.
What?
Maybe we should start with a little, you know, making out and see where it goes from there.
Seriously? Did you think that would work?
Always has before.
Dick brain. You gonna use the same lines on next year's girl when she sees my initials in the tree?
Ouch.
Mike, the shutters.
What about them?
Close them, please.
There's just no one out there.
I feel like someone's watching us. I don't like it.
Yes, really. It's fine.
I really don't like it.
Okay, shutter it is. Shutters are shutted. Now, where were we?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I think I'm a little freaked out, and it's hard for me to, like, keep this up, and...
What? Keep what up?
Look, I act all super confident and, like, a total sexy babe and everything, but underneath, I gotta be honest, I'm really kind of insecure.
Oh, come on.
What?
Don't give me all this scaredy cat little girl BS.
It's true.
Sounds complicated.
Well, maybe I'm complicated.
Great.
What?
I thought you were I thought you were a what you see is what you get sort of girl.
What's that supposed to mean? That I'm easy?
No, I mean, just that you're not complicated.
Oh, Michael. You're kind of a dick, you know that? Part of me wishes you weren't so cute.
And the other part?
See if you can find a blanket and maybe we can snuggle up a bit by the fire and sort out exactly how big of a dick you are.
Okay. Whoa.
Oh, Michael, blankets? Did you find them?
Yeah, still looking. It's your phone.
What? How is it my phone?
I don't know. It just came through the window.
Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it.
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us and just when we were getting down to business. Hey! Yeah, pricks! That means you! I know you're out there! The fuck are you trying to do? You wanna ruin our fun that bad? Well, guess what? You can't! You can't ruin our good time because Michael and I are gonna fuck! That's right, we are going to have sex and it's gonna be hot! So enjoy it because I know we're going to!
Do you really think the girls were communicating with us?
I don't know. I don't know if I wish they were or if I wish they weren't.
I guess we should find out.
Josh looked really freaked out at the seance.
Yeah, I mean, he looked like he was keeping it together, but...
Do you think we shouldn't have mentioned his sisters?
I mean, it's why we came back up here.
Yeah, but not to, like, have a seance. Maybe we went too far. Damn it. Holy crap!
Are you okay?
I think so. Look.
What?
There was something behind the books. What is that?
Is it a button?
Why would there be a button?
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons are for, I guess.
Whoa, panel opens, head explodes.
Are we like in a movie right now?
If we are, I hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house.
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
So, should we take a look?
Yeah, after you.
No. You go.
Gee, thanks. Whoa, is
what
this...
What did you find?
Holy cow. Now, Ash, I don't want to freak you out, but look at this.
What? Chris, what is that?
I think this might be what the spirit board wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
It's a threat.
Chris, this is serious. We need to find Josh right now. Someone was actually after Hannah and Beth?
If so, that would be really messed up. Looks like it was written by Josh's mom.
Yeah, she's really making an effort to set things right with some native tribe or something.
Yep, the bad karma goes back a long way. So, I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was like this wanted poster, like full on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
Well, there was that guy I told
you
about.
Wait, what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. I mean, he said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down. And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
You hear that?
That was Josh!
They're coming from the kitchen.
Josh!
Josh! Coming! Hold on! Ashley! Ashley, what's going on? Let me in! Ashley! You okay? Ash? Hey!
I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know, like. But maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to. Well, this is an exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time, your answers are important. Tell me, in this little game you're playing so diligently, who is it that you most dislike? Well, I can't blame you there. He's a bit of a jerk. Better keep your eye on him. Don't let his smug bravado spoil your game. Well, let's see what happens with Mike. Oh, once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.